Good morning, YouTubers. Getting ready to go see patients this morning, and I wanted to talk to you for just a minute about fat and how it can help you lose weight. Fat has been demonized for 50, 60 years in Western culture, that it will make you fat, it'll make you have heart disease, and now you guys, I think, are slowly catching on to the fact that this is all based on fallacious research that was cherry-picked. That's not real, okay? Fat is good for human beings, and by when I say fat, I'm not talking about trans fatty acids like in margarine, and I can't believe it's not butter. I'm talking about real saturated, made by God fat, like bacon, like butter, like bacon grease, like egg yolks, good fat, okay? The way that good fat helps you is that it's very satiating, it's very satisfying, it's very filling. And so a lot of people can sit down and eat an entire cake in one sitting or a full dozen of donuts because there's not enough fat in there, real fat, to satisfy your appetite. So you just keep eating it. Tastes delicious, and therefore you just keep eating. But I want you to try an experiment. I want you to cook 20 pieces of extra crispy bacon. Now, who doesn't think that tastes delicious? It's delicious. You love it. But I guarantee you, you will not be able to eat all 20 pieces. After 3, 6, 9, 12 pieces, you're going to be stuffed full. And although you will still love bacon, you will not want any more bacon right then or for several hours afterwards. And that's because after a certain amount of fat, it actually turns off your hunger hormones. You're just not hungry. You're full. Whereas when you eat whole wheat and processed foods and sugary foods, you can just keep right on eating. Or when 1 hour later, you can start eating again. Classic story is the Chinese buffet. You go and eat until you can't move, and then an hour later, you're hungry again. And that's because half of what you ate were the noodles and the rice, both of which are grains and starches, both of which you're hungry again in an hour. So eat more fat in your diet. Add butter to something. Add bacon. Add egg yolks. Add really good fat. If you're not going to cook it too high of a temperature, then you can eat olive oil as well. It's very, very good for you. It has saturated fats, but it does not cook at high heats well. Coconut oil is another good thing. I put coconut oil in my coffee. I cook everything in either bacon grease or coconut oil because I know I won't eat as much. I'll just be full with less of the starches and sugars, which I try to avoid anyway. So add fat to your diet. Now, if you like this message, I want you to please subscribe, hit the little button there. Just do me that one favor. It's not going to kill you. And then also maybe share this on some social media so other people can hear this message, because people are trying so hard to lose weight and they just can't do it because they're hungry all the time. Fat will fix that.